What is up, guys? How's everybody doing? Hope you all are doing great. It's been a couple weeks since I've streamed last. Been pretty busy trying to find some time to get these streams going. But hopefully I'll be back on schedule. And I kind of wanted to do some bounty hunting today. Maybe go after some player bounties and then do some PvE bounties as well. Had to do a character reset here recently, so I got most of the certs for the PvE bounties, but for the player bounties, I still got to get that certification, and then we'll be able to see a lot more of them. But stick around and watch me do some PvE bounties and some player bounties in the new Gladius that I just picked up. So, should be fun.
You are clear to launch.
So I've never actually owned Gladius. This is my first time with Gladius. I usually go with the arrow, but I kind of wanted to try.
Thank you, and please visit again.
This out, so. Go ahead and just grab this so we don't forget about it. We'll go ahead and untrack. So it looks like there is somebody we can maybe go after here. See where he's at. See if we can go ahead and grab him. Get our certification out of the way. Hopefully I can be heard okay. All right. Hopefully this guy's still gonna be... looks like he jumped about a minute ago. I don't know where he would have jumped to. Guess we got a little bit of time to figure that out. Should be good now. Oh, he ended up jumping somewhere else. Of course, he went over to Hurston. This is what happens, these bounties. Sometimes it's a fun time chasing them around, and other times it's kind of boring. Hopefully he stays put over here. He jumped over to Aberdeen. One thing that kind of sucks about, jumping around in like a Gladius or any size one quantum drive is takes a bit longer. I haven't been able to find the best drive that's faster other than the VK00, but I won't be able to jump far distances with that unless I do it in a bounty defender, which I've thought about. really wish there were some better color options for the Gladius that didn't really have to pay for. Not like they're crazy expensive, but... Mr. Azai, how you doing, brother? I'm sure it is. I've seen it. I shouldn't say I've seen it. I've seen like a little bit of it. I haven't really fully seen it in person. But I'm sure it's a beaut. Avoid Hurston altogether and just jump straight over to Aberdeen. Mission, it seems like, out here. I had to guess. Yeah, I can't even jump to that location. So by the time I get there, he's probably gonna be gone. Unless, no. Also want to, whoops, change these. Thanks, man. Thank you. The stream's been going okay. I've been having a lot of fun. It's been tough for me here lately to try and get on to a stream, but it's been, when I do, it's been good. I think the last time I streamed was 2 weeks ago, just a timing issue currently. Yeah, it really is. Especially with, like, kids. Oh, great. Oh, he's hurt. Sucks. Oh, there's somebody else here chasing him too, I guess. Or maybe they're even together. Man. Dude, that's what they've been doing here recently. They've been camping and waiting for like a cargo ship to come along. And then they wait for the cargo ship to load up and then go after the cargo ship. I hit a guy with a missile the other day. He was in an eclipse. And I ended up getting a shot on him. I blew his wing off and he started spinning out of control and he bedlogged. Or not bedlogged, but combat logged. I was like, you gotta be kidding me. Or they just sit over here. Forever. I should have actually just gone there and refueled. Actually, I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna go back. I got time with that guy. Oh yeah, absolutely. I always have fun. Win or lose. Obviously everybody likes to win. But I learn a lot from the losses. I had a guy the other day when I was using the Aurora. I was just kind of playing around with it, trying to get a feel for it. I haven't been in a small ship in so long. And he was in an arrow. It was actually a really good fight, except I missed my final like spray and he didn't. So I ended up losing just because I messed up, missed the final shot. But we were both like red. Dude, the Aurora is a little beast. This guy move. Whoops, wrong button. Guessing these guys are out here probably rocking. I thought I saw that marker. Yeah, in the comment, you know, he put, that was an awesome fight. He's like, I wasn't expecting the Aurora to put up that kind of fight. I was like, I didn't either. So it was pretty fun. I think if the Aurora had a size 2 weapon, I think it would be really good. It's all size 1s. You can put 4 size 1s on it. Yeah, 4 size 1s on there. I guess I could have gimbaled them too, to kind of give you that auto lock, but kind of like practice without it. And if I have it on there, then I'll switch it to gimbal and be a little cheesy. Haven't even tried, to be honest. I normally just switch out of them. I've been wondering how server performance is going to be when IAE is live in 8 days. It was a bad experience during Invictus. That was like rough. So I'm was a little hesitant to even play during it. I did, man, and that thing looks like a beauty. Although, does it have a med bed to respawn in, like the Carrick? Because if it does, then I feel like that would just take over the Carrick. But I feel like the main people who have the Carrick right now is just for that respawn ability. Especially when, like, Pyro opens up and some of those other systems, you know? Okay, that's awesome. The modularity thing is gonna be something else. Cause I think it said you can add a 512 SCU cargo with the module, right? I think I read that right, which is pretty insane. See, he's camping a place as well now. Yeah, it's insane. And I seen that it has a hanger for like a bike. I wonder if you can, you know, in that cargo, when you swap out the cargo, I wonder if you can put like other vehicles in it. Definitely looks really cool though. I read a lot of people were comparing it to the Perseus. Yeah. I was down on Orison a couple weeks ago, and they have a hologram 3D, you know, display of the Kraken, and that thing looks pretty sick as well. Come on, you're not going to let me do it? There we go. That makes sense. We'll see what happens to those ships when they do the new SCM stuff. Oh, okay. I don't know what these guys are doing over here. I wonder if I can just snipe them. Landing gear deployed. What? I didn't hit that hard. What just happened? I didn't think I was going that fast when I hit. Dang, that sucks. That really sucks. I don't think I have another sniper either. Dang. Guess I was going fast enough. That really sucks. Oh well. Might as well grab one of those too. Stream is lagging, huh? Wonder why. Holy moly. You know what? We're just gonna... we'll swap real quick. Let's do this. It's probably the game. Usually, when it does lag, I get like an error. Did I not put arms on? I guess I didn't put arms on. All right, that dude jumped somewhere.
Vehicle retrieval system.
Good thing about this is
your insurance claim has been sent. Your vehicle has
Thank
been
you.
Delivered to the following
list.
Please visit us again. Please visit us again. Goodbye. Goodbye.
I'll be back. Just gonna be using the restroom while we wait.
Welcome to the ASOC Vehicle Retrieval System. Vehicle selected. Stand by.
Alright, I'm back. Zeno, how you doing? It usually is the
Your
game.
Your vehicle has been delivered to... Welcome to the ASOC
You're absolutely
Vehicle
right.
Retrieval System. Vehicle selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered.
I'm doing good. Doing good. Just kind of hanging out in the verse. Trying to have some fun. Thank you.
Thank you, and please visit again.
See where this guy jumped over to. I'm just gonna abandon that one and see if I can grab another. Oh, him as well. Yeah, between the Gladius and Arrow, I don't know which one I like better. I think I lean more toward the Arrow. I guess I just gotta play around with this thing some more. Really thinking about buying the Vulture. Hopefully there's something going on with IE coming up, though. I doubt it, but kind of just waiting for that to really make a decision. Oh no, that sucks. That sucks. Close your eyes and pick a page. Maybe you've read it, maybe you didn't. Oh, you got the Fold. I almost got that, but I went with the iPhone. My whole family has the iPhone, so just the whole FaceTime thing is easy. You know, they're all over the states and all over the world, so anytime we want to chat with each other, we just FaceTime. See all the kids and the cousins and whatnot. I used to have a They used to have an Android. Yeah, it just makes it nice and simple. Yeah, I think I had the Note 4, which was a long time ago. And then I had the 7 Plus for a while. Now I just got the 13 Plus, so this should last me at least until the iPhone 20, you know. Hopefully. I usually run these phones down into the ground. The iPhone 7 that I had, I would wake up and be 100% charged. And then I would send a few text messages and I'd be down to like 65%. I'm like, are you kidding? I just woke up. So I was like, ah, it's time. This dude is just, well, he moved. Go to Port Olizar first. Fuel up, see where he jumps to. Of course. Usually like above, there it is. I was gonna say, I thought it was OM1 that I was supposed to jump to. Where'd it go? Landing bay. About to blow up again.
Landing complete. Have a pleasant stay.
Oh no. Why can't I jump? Thank you. I'll need a small ship. No! Orbital Sentry. Is there really no more? I don't want to go to Microtech for that. I don't know. I'm assuming it's going to be 318. I thought I read that somewhere, but could be wrong. But I thought it was for the 318 update. Dang, if I didn't go stop for fuel, I would have killed that guy. Dang it. Actually, guess we'll try and take on a hammerhead real quick. While we wait. Might be able to do it in this. I couldn't do it in the Aurora. That's a little bit size upgrade on weapons. Size 2s. Size 3s, actually. Yeah, like, I'm a fan of it. I think it's a cool idea. It's just going to be really hard to clear those accidental, you know, crime stats. Because you're going to have to go there and deal with a gauntlet of bounty hunters just, you know, waiting for you. We'll see how it turns out. Kind of had me thinking too, like, maybe they're trying to get rid of a lot of the combat logging that happens, you know, because they can just combat log and, you know, load into another server back at Grim Hex and then try somewhere else. It's before we get, let's see if anybody popped in. Definitely gonna make it harder on those combat loggers, so. That's gonna be the hammerhead. Where's the hurricane? There it is. Yeah, they're supposed to have some pretty cool stuff going on with, like, drugs and whatnot that get confiscated. I forgot to freaking switch my weapons. Where are they? I hate having to do this every time you log back in. Wish they would change that so it saves. Or that. That would be cool too. I would be okay with that. 10-15 seconds. Even a minute. Why is he my... There we go. Alright, I feel like the Aurora was handling these things a little bit better than this thing. Perfect. They're also doing that other. That may help. That's a good point too. I didn't even think of that. I don't even know if I can do this with Gladius. Figured I'd try. While we wait for player bounty to log in. I don't want to be this far away from him. Thank you.
I don't know if I'll be able to do this with the Gladius either. Seems like it's just taking a little too long. I don't know. Actually, I got more of a shield down than with the Aurora. If I get hit with lag here, I'm dead. I want that other shield. Need to find better keybinds for my power weapon management. Something closer than the FBs. Why is my weapon recharging? Seems to be lagging, actually. It'll be a long-ass fight. Try spinning this way. We'll aim for the front. Seems to be doing damage. I think that's hitting. Should I try this? Light fire whistle right at his nose. Come on, shield. I missed too. Well, he's getting there in the front. Oh, he really tagged me good there. Yep. Bang. Can I go down there and close? Messed up on that spin. Oh, cut it out. finally back.
Yeah, I screwed up there. I pushed the wrong way to move. That was on me. I just think it's gonna take way too long, though. Oh, I got somebody down here. Freelancer. Oh, it's hard to turn that way. Alright, let's slow down. Oh my god. That is pretty difficult. Trying to lose altitude. Alright, we're good. Aha. Come on. Where are you at? Why didn't that fix it? And I got tore up there. Yikes. As I thank you. Have a good one, man. And absolutely. Go and grab someone else, dude. Oh, dang, he jumped somewhere else. Be coming back. See if we can take this dude out. Look how this thing's held down with bolts. Nuts and bolts. And the rugged paint job. This looks like a weld mark. Oh, and there's washers. I just noticed that. And by the time I get there, he's gonna be gone. I think I gotta browse around and see if there's another quantum drive that kinda can speed this up a little bit. Other than the VK00. Won't be able to really chase anybody. The Atlas might just be the best though. For longer trips. What is he doing? Is he doing a derelict mission? Exactly what he's doing. empty inside. I want you to die. I swear. What the heck is that? How did we both eat it here? He left. I don't think anybody will come and get me either. We'll try. Man, that was some very interesting lag. We'll see what happens. There's actually a grenade launcher on here too. I wonder if I got a crime stat. No. I don't think I did. I'm pretty sure that was the bounty guy. I think it's just this tag was lagging. I don't know though. Maybe not. crap. Yeah, I don't know, actually. His Aurora is actually still there. So he might still be alive. Hard for me to get a look. It's the elevator. Can't get a view of the name. I think I see the target still. I may not actually have a gun though. Whenever he picks me up. I still feel like he's in here. I just can't get a look to see where. The thing is, if I would have like waited for him to grab that package and put it on his ship, he would have seen me and just logged out. That's what sucks. Not showing that I have a bounty. So maybe the other guy I killed also had a bounty. So I know I killed him. That's his gun. Next to me. Just trying to see the elevator.
All right. Where is this guy? He said 2 minutes. There he is. He's still alive in there. I'm gonna go back in. If this dude can pull me out. I don't have a crime stat. I don't know who I killed. Hey, can you hear me?
I'm doing work. Hold on for one second. Hold on for 1 second.
All right.
Hey, yeah, I can hear you.
Cool. I'm on the ground here by a ladder. Thank you, sir.
All good?
All good. I appreciate it.
No worries. Fly safe, bro.
Hey, you too. I think I did get him. No, they backed out. Wow.
Hey, sorry. Good, how are you? Yeah,
can't believe they backed out. Where's my ship? I think it's on the other side.
Okay.
Is over here. Dang it. To actually send him. I'm gonna send him like 50k just for his troubles. Crap, it won't let me do it in game, will it? Or if he's not on my friends list.
Yeah.
Let's see who else we can go after here. This guy's already at SPK. Probably aren't gonna make this. Especially if I can't travel there. And I guess that's all of them. Other than a few several, overall the community is amazing on Star Citizen. Bunch of good dudes and dudettes. Before I speak on that, I guess we should see how that goes. Map problems. Can't see destinations in space. QT to lock on. Head over to PO. Oh man, not again. Yella.
Thank you. Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
I don't really want to leave this server. Go after some bounties. I kind of like the group that's in here right now. Let's go ahead and
landing prepare complete.
Refuel.
No, doesn't stay.
See if we get another bounty to pop in. Nothing yet. I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna go use the restroom. All right. Nothing. Dang. Actually, abandon this. I need to go and get these as well, I think. Is this a bunker? Let's go do this. We'll do this first, then we'll go over to Arc Corp. Where's my marker? Now, if I left that area and a bounty pops up. Alright. Cool. I think either doing this one or the blackjack one. I really don't want to go out there. We might have to do this too, though. I need to get the, I need to unlock my groups. I don't have any of the groups yet. Since I did the character reset. Might be able to just do the jump here. Nope, not yet. A little too far away. So he's in the asteroid field, I believe. So we'll find out now. Yeah. Cool. Oh, Gladius. Is he in the rock? No, he's behind it. What the heck was that? Why isn't my gun repairing itself? There we go. Guess we can go do this too while we wait for somebody to jump in here. Thank you. Something is going on with my guns. This fixes him? Nope. Interesting. I guess we're gonna have to swap servers because I have no idea what's going on. So I guess we'll go over to Everest. We'll go ahead and do a log.
You are clear to launch.
Destroy and reclaim. Go ahead and claim that, and then swap servers. Whoa.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system. Your insurance claim has been sent. Thank you. Please visit us again. Goodbye.
Game's been really laggy today. I think it has everything to do with the PTU. the heck?
ASOP vehicle retrieval system. Vehicle selected. Stand by. Your vehicle has been delivered to the following location.
I don't forget. But mark these the same.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
This guy out, and I guess we might as well just do this one as well. Track that. We'll just go over to Microtech real quick.
I should have hopped in a faster ship to go do this. Where is he at on the map, though?
Ah.
Look, it has taken a while to get there, though. The Microtech Art Corp is going to take even longer. Check and see where this guy's at. See if he's moved. Not yet. He looks like he's going to. Man, I feel like this jump has taken forever. All right, finally made it. Hunter, how you doing? Yes. I have the Atlas drive. I'm kind of wondering if there's something better other than the VK-00. The VK, I won't be able to travel, chase these bounties, player bounties around. So I think the Atlas is probably the best. That's my dog. Here's somebody upstairs. I agree. I definitely agree with that. Trying to finish up my certs
That's the character reset. No, the wife just got old. You heard her walk in the door. The interceptor. Kind of cool sound effects. Oh, coming back. At least I hope it's the wife. Alright, let's see where this guy's at now. Did he leave? Where'd he go? Oh, what's wrong? The other thing we should do real quick is heal up real quick. Where's my marker? Yeah. Yeah, I noticed that too. I was like, whoa. Yeah, I had quite a bit. I was like, yikes. Why is this all here? Yeah, I think everybody just had to do a character reset about maybe a week and a half ago-ish, somewhere around there. I couldn't set a home location. It was pretty weird. I was able to get into the game. I just couldn't set a location, which was odd. Oh. Okay, I thought we were about to lag out there. Wow. Yeah, I guess if you wanted to, you could probably do another reset and claim another almost 2.5 mil. If you wanted. Do one daily. That's great. I want now. E2's not letting me tonight though. Oh, weird. Yeah, when I first got on today to kind of set. Why is that even open? Looking for the hanger here or the little pad. I can't remember where it was. This set right here. Not it either. There's pads around here somewhere and I can't remember now where they're at. As I was saying, when I got on earlier, I had a launcher update, so I updated it and it wouldn't let me in. So I closed it, restarted it, had another update, and I guess they rolled it back to the previous launcher. So it could be why you can't get into the PTU, possibly. You only had the one update, okay. Yeah, there was two. I ended up doing like a PC restart also, and another, when I loaded it back up, it popped up another update, so. I don't know if the restart mattered or not. Mad Max. See where he's at. Dang, this is gonna take forever.
Hey, absolutely.
Maybe even try opening the launcher a couple times and closing it out. See if that does anything for you. During this flight, this is gonna be a minute. I'm gonna go see who came in upstairs. I'm pretty sure it's the wife though, because he's not barking anymore. And then I'll be right back, a couple minutes. That works, PTU does not. It should get fixed. I don't know, see, I never got an error. Maybe the, is there a chance the PTU is just down? All right, I'm back. It was just the wipe.
Just wanted to fly the Raven. Looks very interesting with the two EMPs.
Oh, yeah.
That would be pretty cool.
Yeah, I thought about doing the PTU thing, but I don't know, just having to copy and or re-downloading.
Brooks is just chilling.
Man.
He's just chilling there too? He is.
What about the Galaxy? Have you seen the RSI Galaxy yet? Thing's gonna be pretty sweet, especially with the modularity stuff. Hey, Dre. I like doing them. I like doing the PvP stuff. I'm not the best. Like, I had one just now, before I had to swap servers. The guy was in a derelict site over in Crew L5, and I unloaded like a clip and a half in him. He was still holding on to a package. And so he had to stop and drop the package and pull out his gun. And as he was falling to the ground, he got a shot off and downed him. And then he bedlogged, or combat logged. I had somebody come and revive me, who was actually pretty close. So it kind of worked out. But you win some and you lose some. Just fun. The experience of it all is fun to me. It does rock. It might overtake the Carrick, depending on what all it can do versus the Carrick. I know the Carrick's main thing is like the exploring part of it, with that one room. Has like the giant map of the systems and whatnot, which might be the way to go if you want to travel system to system. But that Galaxy might even have that as well, and if it has the med beds, then I don't know. I know that. This guy might even be leaving now. So we will actually just do this. Go and refuel here. Cutty Red used to. It used to have that. It was like the best for bunkers. And they changed it. But there's a Pisces Red coming out as well. But I'm not too familiar with if it has a med bed on it, or a spawn bed, I should say. Come on, there we go. Apollo medevac, okay. I don't know too much about that one. Actually, do I want to just go to Grimhex and see if I can sneak onto this dude's ship? We're going to try that. We're going to try and sneak on. See if we can hide in there somehow. The expo starts on the 18th. So, did they say it's not gonna be on there? It'd be kind of cool to get a glimpse of it. Yes, that's right, Drax. Are you gonna, install for free? Gotcha. Yeah, I've seen some fixes that they were trying to do. So maybe the elevators was something that they fixed. Oh man, this dude's in the Andromeda. That's gonna suck. I came from Elite Dangerous and did pretty well, so I think you'll be able to handle kind of the same in a way. Some things are a little different, but where did he go? Oh my god, really? Wait, did he leave? Maybe that was him in the Andromeda. Didn't come back as a name, though. Oh, nice. Yeah, I've been hopping in there every so often, kind of look at some stuff. I really love exploring that. Where did he go? Why don't I see him? Okay, so the Andromeda wasn't him. Interesting. Why do I not see him? Oh, that's why. Dude, who keeps targeting? Oh no, the lag right now. I didn't realize. Thought I had him down.
Landing complete. Have a presence to say.
Really don't know what they do here. This was the guy that was, I think, at Cruel 1 in the very beginning, and then backed out. He came back. I do love the customization that you can do to your ship in Elite Dangerous. With fine-tuning all your modules and whatnot to what you want it to be.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system.
Please visit us again. Goodbye.
I wish you could do that. Unfortunately, you can't. Go down and see what he's doing, though. I don't know why I just wasted that. I didn't mean to do that. Right? ED was a lot of fun when it came to that. Just trying to figure out ways to better your ship. Is he up top? He might just be chilling in his bed. Might be his room right here. Unless he's over on this side. It's the one. Crap, I can't see anybody else because I don't have this certificate yet. This guy's just here too. He is also just chilling in a bed. Sid! Oh, Sid's way over here. He's probably gonna die. Yeah, they really do, which was my favorite part about ED, other than like the exploration of it, but Hangar 5. Does this dude have a bounty? It's all the same weapons. It's literally all the same weapons. Like when it comes to like repeaters, they're all the same. Unless you go ballistic. but then all the ballistic ones are the exact same as well.
You are clear to launch.
Retaliator. Thank you, Hunter. Really do appreciate that. Looks like I gotta jump to Daymar first. Be able to now actually jump toward there. There we go.
Try to get this guy and
see what happens. Yes, please do. Please do. We have a... We're very industry focused. But there are others that, you know, are do the combat stuff too. I enjoy the industrial gameplay, so like mining and cargo, and then hopefully tearing some hulls apart. Making stuff go boom. I should do a mining stream one day. Need to link up with V. We'll do one together. You might be able to customize one. That'd be funny though. Alright, almost there. Oh no. He jumped somewhere else. I think. He might be jumping back to Crusader. Or possibly here. He's gotta get the Grim Hex so he can just sit in his bed. Wish you could get, like, handcuffs and walk into Grim Hex and just put them in handcuffs and drag them out. And take them to, Aberdeen at the prison. That'd be kind of cool. Then they can't sit there anymore. He absolutely jumped. Dang, man. That sucks. Guess we can check and see if that's where he went. He might have gone to Crusader. Or here. Start off by going there. Yeah, 2 minutes. There's no way that takes 2 minutes. Yeah, that seems to be happening to a lot of people, though. The tracking might be off, or, they're just trying to keep you guessing. But yeah, he's definitely going back to Crusader. So, we'll go ahead and abandon this one. We'll see if there's another one. Oh, this guy's back. Oh, and how cool. Oh, man. Just head back to Arkel-1. Seems like a good time to call it. Yeah, and it sucks chasing with Gladius too, because it only has a size 1 quantum drive. And I wanted to use a light fighter. I'd have to look into getting another ship with a faster quantum. Maybe even go with the Banu. Try that out. Banu's a lot of fun. and it's got a crazy huge quantum fuel tank. Yeah, he's just chilling at Grimhex. They're chilling there too. Well, they're at Crusader. They might even go clear. We'll try this. See what happens when we get there. They might even just be going to Grimhex. They jump out somewhere else. I'm guessing they're going to Selen to try to get into SPK. Try and clear. But it doesn't take 20 seconds to get there, though. I had 45 seconds. Ship that looks like a croissant. Is it? It's not the Terrapin, is it? With like the foldable wings? Not sure. I'm gonna take a gamble. Let's see if they're jumping here. They might even be jumping toward Arc Corp too, though. Oh, nope. Right to Grimhex. It might be the Terrapin, I think. Could be. Yeah, with the free fly coming up, you'll be able to hop into any ship that's there, really. Not too sure how it works. I haven't free flown any ships yet, so. I don't know if it's something you gotta sign up for. Croissant. Is it a ship I have? Not a ship that I have, is it? You said it's a small ship, too. I don't know. Really don't know. Oh, gotcha. Maybe it's not even out yet, then.
This thing looks cool. It's just the color that kind of bugs me about it, but. I think it should have just been all green. Get rid of that yellow. Or that green and like slate gray would have been cool. Land. I'll smash into this place. But flip around. Drax, buddy, I gotta go ahead and hop off. I'm kind of late over here in the day. Been on for a little bit, so thanks for stopping by. Wasn't the best stream, but it was still fun. Sucks I couldn't get the guy on the that derelict site. Don't ruin, don't matter. That's very true. You could go pick that stuff up and go sell it. But I will catch you next time. And thanks for stopping by. And if you need help with anything when you join, just let me know. I'd be happy to help. See ya.